lateral column release with ball. While standing, place a tennis or squash ball under the outside of the foot, just in front of the heel. Angle the toes towards the other foot and keep the heel on the floor. Try to push the big toe to the ground while keeping the ball under the side of the foot. Slowly twist the upper body away from the ball.